Normally in a diesel car, the DPF is a pain in the ass, isn't it? But in the Focus ST diesel, it's actually something to be proud of. It's something of a party trick. When I first took my wife in this car after I bought it, I waited for the DPF to do its regen cycle. And I turned to her and I said, "Hear that? That's my DPF." She's a lucky lady.